Hi, boys and girls. Today is part two of Chickens Aren't the Only Ones. Let me get the book here. And this is just going to be real quick. All I want you to do is I want you to make a list of any of the animals that you know lay eggs, insects, reptiles, amphibians, any animals, insects who lay eggs, who are oviparous. Okay, so I want you to make a list. You can either do it on a notebook paper. You can type it on here and comment on this. You can do it on a Google Doc and send it to me because I know some of you know how to do that. Whatever way you want to do it, just a list of as many animals you can think of that are oviparous. And then I want you to circle one that is your favorite. Because when we do Chickens Aren't the Only Ones, part three, we're going to do something with your favorite one. Also, you can share some things on your list with me on Monday's afternoon meeting too. Okay, that's all. Wait, for today.
Can I tell you something?
Mm-hmm.
I'm going to tell you the story of take one of this book.
No, he's not. All right. Bye, guys.